while raising when he was in school. I was tormented and teased.
Why?
Well, he'd fall asleep.
Oh, because of the narcolepsy thing?
Well, it was thyroid. Something with a thyroid that caused it.
I thought he had narcolepsy.
Same principle.
Oh.
That's right, when he wanted to go to, when he wanted to go to Florida, drive down. My mother talked me into going with him, and they gave me some spending money to go with him. I took.
What did he want to go for?
Huh?
What did he want to go for?
Well, he wanted to go down and see Granddaddy.
Oh.
And Uncle Charles. So.
Is that why you guys split a car too, or was that just because they wouldn't let you have one?
They wouldn't let me buy a car because of. I was a minor. But when we went down, Morgan drove in the cities. And I did all the rest. I never told him why. Because I didn't know. He felt bad enough about his condition. And he lived with a lot of torment when he went to school. So I said, I'm getting tired of sitting doing nothing. We took Elizabeth with us, Betsy, and Billy stayed home with Daddy. And then when your grandmother and I went to Florida, it was when, I think it was the 50th anniversary of my father's graduation from University of North Carolina. So we went down for the celebration of the 50-year anniversary. And then after that, my father took the bus home, and Grandma and I, we went to Florida. And I did all the driving, because her knees were so bad with arthritis that it was too painful.
And he didn't want to go to Florida?
Hmm?
He didn't want to go to Florida. I guess you were going to see her family.
Well, he had to come home and take care of the farm. And
right.
My father was a quiet man.
Yes, I know.
I better go in. I got a pot on the stove.